then that Tizian's going to overwhelm them. They've got the B site. Rotation's in effect, but man, oh man, with Kerrigan so low, he does well to find one. Rops to find four. He's got two. Is he aware that there's a second on the flank, though? I'm not sure. Get through that doorway, and he might not have to worry about it just yet. As he backs up, it becomes apparent, but it doesn't even matter. It's Legia down. He's got three from four, and he's looking for Gobi at range. He ended the first half with 19. Rops finds 23 to start the second.
Robin Cole.